Arteria ileocolica. Noun. An artery that originates from the superior mesenteric artery and supplies the terminal part of the ileum and the cecum and the vermiform appendix and the ascending colon. Synonyms: ileocolic artery, arteria, ileocolica, arteria ileocolica.